for me, it just helps me to see more of the big picture. To understand that God's got a plan, and He doesn't want me to suffer. He really wants the best for me. There's going to be struggles, there's going to be trials, but He really does want the best for me, and He's going to work that out in His time. And that's what gives me peace. And how do we get that? How do we find that? How do we develop that? Well, one of the texts we already looked at says it's through trials. And so when we have struggles, we can either go the bitterness route or we can go the patience route and learn a lesson there. And I was just talking with somebody today who, here at church, that was talking about someone else who had, you know, they've had some employment struggles the last couple of years. And the person was saying to that other person, what have you learned from that? Because you can go two different ways with that. So, are you going to develop patience and trust in God and continue?